you dig cactus in a little bit? Okay, well, I'll just get someone to stand in. I don't, you know, you just say I do tomorrow. It's all good. Here to help you, Robert. Ask her to help you.
Josie! What are you calling me here for?
Because we're doing a rehearsal, Mommy.
When?
Right now. Wait, 18 minutes ago. But right now. Okay, I just want you to stand right here.
Just pull now. Just pull.
Hey, Mommy, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
No, 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 no. I'm not. I'm not.
Go to your happy place. You're vacuuming. Okay, can you stand right here, please?
You need to focus.
Okay, focus.
Okay? We need to focus out.
Yeah, let's focus out.
Okay, so Bobby, you're going to go down to a very cute song.
What's the name of the cute song?
And I'm not going to tell you.
And I'm going down the center aisle.
Is it James Brown?
Yeah, so how about we the way they set the tent up, we're actually probably going to try to, we'll probably align here and go out this side. Okay. Just because it's centered. So assume that we're there. And now do a funky dance, like a, you know, Motown something. My mother-in-law and my father-in-law, Dennis, come on. Now it's your turn. Okay. See that lovely bride over there?
Okay.
You know her?
Yeah, Leo.
I think so. She comes from
Nebraska. I mean, she comes from Nebraska. I heard you like this girl.
No, she
comes
from Iowa.
Oh, that's true. Can you romantically grab her by the arm?
By the arm? No.
Okay.
Okay, like this.
Hands where I can see them, people.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Now, can you walk her down there?
Okay.
And,
That comes later on.
Show me the direction.
Susie, I
mean,
which
way?
I need chairs over there.
That way you can focus on relaxing.
Go back here.
I need music.
I got this. Okay, we need music. Boom, chicka, boom, boom, boom.
Dad, you want to sing?
Daddy, sing. She needs music to dance to. So
okay,
we're
going to walk now.
Don't
trip
over the tongue of the...
Do some
fancy
stuff.
You
watch where I'm going.
You
got to
dance.
Hey, good face, man.
It's good?
All right, so Linda's in charge.
Thank you, Linda.
Okay, y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Oh,
we got this. Hey. You have to do the hey. I'm Feliciana.
Hi, y'all.
Okay. How y'all doing?
Mother, the bride, and brother.
Okay, so
Alex and Mom.
Yeah, so Alex.
Okay. Who am I walking up with?
Dun, dun,
dun. Dragon line up one more time.
So,
and then when
we peel off and we'll do it again, we'll all meet in the.
Tomorrow
right
we'll actually be in line. So, Dan, you're next.
Susie.
Dan?
With who?
Oh, can someone put the pony song from
it
Genuine
says
on?
You're by yourself.
You're by yourself, honey. Oh, okay. So, if you want to do a dance?
No. Somebody in charge to Susie.
Ashlyn and.
And the doggies.
And the doggies? And the doggies.
Doggies.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Monty, stay.
Monty.
He's like, and I'm out.
It's time for you to go, so let's wait till she gets to a certain spot. And just say, it's time to go.
Nobody except for you two in the tent at the end, so you have a few minutes with her alone, okay? So you can...
Thank God. Greyhound is gone.
He's going to be like, he knows not too late to elope. That's what he's going to say.
No, it's too late to elope.
I haven't unloaded the hay yet.
That ship sailed.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready when you're ready, Rory.
All right.
Please stand for the bride.
Stand for the bride. No one cares. Okay. Do we do a funny one? Are we going to do a leprechaun
one? I don't know. Depends on how much brandy we have before we do this thing tomorrow.
He may not be walking straight. He's gonna be like, I thought this was on a stable thing. Okay. For Miss Ashlyn, can you come on down? I got you a puff. Okay. Okay. So this is for you. And I got you a little something to wear tomorrow on your dress. Ooh, and a little something to wear tomorrow on your wrist. Woo-hoo. And the puppy's inside. Okay. There's little goody stuff. Okay. Maybe I'll take it out. Whatever. You can work it out. Now you hug me. Okay. I touch your butt. Okay. Good job. Putita. Mi putita. Come on down. Putita means little whore in Spanish. It's my little nickname. It's not a professional indication by any means.
Thank you.
But I'm putita to her. She's putita to me. She's in my phone as putita.
Thank you.
I couldn't have done this without you. Well, I mean, you worked a corner for me. I mean, what are you going to do? This ain't cheap. All right. Thank you. I'm going to touch your butt, too, and I think my bracelet's stuck on you. Okay, there you go. All right. So, thank you for doing my...
Absolutely.
Friends. Sorry, it's a puppy.
Love you.
Love you.
I'm going to touch your butt.
Hold on. I have allergies. Hold on. Achoo. Okay. So, I got you something for being the best flower girl. Mm. Oh, crap. Achoo. Okay. Okay. I'm going to see what it is. Okay, pull that. Pull that little part right there. Okay, this one right here. Pull this one.
Okay.
And then, do you want to open it up? Take off the lid. Do you like it? Is that your favorite color? You want to go see if mommy can put that on you? Okay, thank you so much. Can I have a hug? Love you. I mean, you're here, I'm here. Guy with the video.
I'm kind of behind me.
That's okay. Right? You don't even have to get up. I planned this.
I would.
And actually, this cat that
we got. There we go.
Yeah. This cat, can you open this one?
Oh. And you want me to come up? And
no, no, no. I'll come to you.
Wow.
Good watch, same as this one. This is over 11 years old, so, and it's still in the first battery, so.
It synchronizes with the sun.
Oh, it synchronizes with the radio signals and it'll set your time.
Speaking of watches.
Aww.
Aww, thank you.
Oh, but there's a little something extra in there.
And it matches your ring, so you have a fancy one to wear with your ring.
Oh, there's something else in there.
What else is in there? Did you put condoms? What is that?
It's a value button brush.
Thanks, guys.
High five. Good job.
Come on, Skippy.
With the girls in college.
Right. No, I'm just,
this is in case you have allergies. Okay. Abre tu
here.
Saca un panuelito ahí. No, la caja, el pañuelo.
No, Spiros.
No. Oh my God, that really would have been funny.
No,
y léelo.
Mamá, gracias por tu ejemplo de cómo ser una buena mujer, una buena esposa y una buena amiga. Espero poder tener la misma felicidad que tú y papá. Y quiero, Susi, septiembre del 3 del 2002.
Don't use it yet, use the other one.
16. Okay. Love you, babe.
Okay.
That is pretty.
I know.
It's good for allergies.
Yeah. Good for allergies. Okay. Do a little focus, okay? You focus?
Say that right. Do I have to put my glasses on to see this?
It would help. Okay, you ready?
Is this for me or for everybody else to laugh at?
No, you have to read it out loud.
Oh, hell.
Uh-huh. Oh, hold on. You can start with, hold on. There we go. That'll help you read it better.
I can read it.
Okay. Good. Say it out loud.
Pop, thank you for always loving me. You are the best example of a husband. Wait a minute. Father and friend.
Some of it I made up.
I can't wait to take this walk down the aisle with you by my side. Love you, Susie. September 3, 2016.
My dad's dead inside. I think what we just figured out.
You're dead inside.
Pull my finger.
I'm not pulling your finger. It's disgusting.
Hey.
You better not. It's yours.
All right. You ready?
Contrary.
Okay. You have to read it out loud. Hold it.
What?
Okay, read it out loud. It's in Spanish. No. Read
See?
It out loud.
What? Dan, I never knew love could be like this till I found you. I love you with all my heart and can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Love you, Susie. September 3rd, 2016.
Are you tuned up at all?
Yes.
What's wrong with you people?
Mass hysteria. My daughter and her fiance are getting married in about supposedly an hour and a half, and we're about 2 hours short of getting ready. But other than that, things are great. So I'm mixing wine and we're setting up tables, and then when everybody starts flowing in here, we'll I guess we'll start eating little pieces and getting ready for the ceremony, and then we'll chow down and get stoned later on drunk. So I'm ready for that part.
They're getting married. They're going to start their lives together and set a course for their future and the future of a whole lot of other people. Let's see, I've known Susie since high school, so since about 1980s, ooh, golly, before that, probably about 85 we met in Florida. And we've been friends ever since, and the message I'd have for them to do would be talk to each other, trust each other, and don't be afraid to share your feelings so that you guys can stay together and be the one couple that you want to be.
Tonight our daughter's getting married. And my niece is trying to find the goodies all over the Colorado Springs, and they don't know where they are. Anyways, everything looks very beautiful. Everybody worked very hard. I think they're gonna be together for a long, long time.
We are finishing setting up and getting the tables and the silverware set up, and chaos is ensuing. I'm glad I found each other. We found each other. It's been the best 2 years of my life. Thank you.
Dan, I love you. I'm so sorry I put you through this ordeal, but I hope that you know that I did it because I wanted everybody to celebrate you and me finding each other. I have allergies. So, anyways, I'm going to kiss you in a second and try to keep your tongue not completely in my mouth. And I'll see you in a sec. I love you. And I can't wait to spend my life with you. Okay, I'm going to stop now. Okay, bye.
It's your wedding day. Come on.
I'm smiling.
It's video. We can't say the words.
Okay. Come on.
All right.
There are people burning.
There are people cooking in the sun.
People cooking in the sun. All right. Are we supposed to be doing this?
Well, we want to be on the other arm. But
okay.
We'll take
it. We'll do it in a second. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the entrance of the bride.
My love has come along. My lonely days are over. And life is like a song.
Allergies.
You showed up.
Don't mind.
You ready, girl?
Okay, I'm here. He showed up. Okay. There was
some up. Estamos reunidos aquí en la presencia de Dios y estos testigos para celebrar la unión de este hombre y esta mujer en la unidad del matrimonio.
We are assembled here in the presence of God and these witnesses to celebrate the joining of this man and this woman in the unity of marriage. There are no obligations on earth more sweet or tender than those you are about to assume. There are no vows more solemn than those that you are about to make. There is no human institution more sacred than that of the home that you are about to form. True marriage is the holiest of all earthly relationships. It should be entered into reverently, thoughtfully, and with full understanding of its sacred nature. Marriage, to be complete, must first be spiritual. From this inner state of conscious unity and faith, love, thought, purpose, plan, and action, there comes the outer state corresponding to it, making the outer, like the inner, peaceful and harmonious. The state of matrimony is true marriage only when based on this deep, invisible union of two souls who seek to find completion in one another. Jim, are you ready to get rid of this young lady?
I'm ready to let her go.
Who gives this woman to be with this man?
I do.
Go get your bride.
Oh. Ready? Okay, just go. Okay.
Face me, please. You may be seated. Hear the words of King Solomon. Two are better than one because they have good return for their work. If one falls down, his friend can help him up. But pity the man who falls and has no one to help him up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves, and a cord of three strands is not quickly broken. Today, your separate lives with their individual memories, desires, and hopes merge into one. I ask that you bring into this new life, for the sake of the other, the best that you have in you, seeking to express your life together at the highest level of each one of you to your own understanding. Will you please face each other and join hands?
Okay, I'm good. Okay.
Dan, look at her.
Hi.
Will you take this woman whose hand you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her at all times, and be faithful to her? If so, please state, I will.
What was the question again? Oh.
Yeah, this one is okay.
I do.
Susie, will you take this man whose hands you hold to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him, comfort him, honor him at all times, and be faithful to him? If so, please say I will.
Yeah, you need some of this.
Okay.
A little bit.
You have to milk it. I mean, he showed up. I will. I do. Okay.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. And it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. The greatest of these is love. Now, after taking these preliminary vows and hearing the words of the Apostle Paul, Dan and Susie, I would have you to remember that to love is to enter a whole new world, a world of togetherness, a world of sharing, all that is dearest and deepest within your hearts. To love is to remember and keep alive forever all those unique qualities that drew you to one another in the beginning. Those first halting phrases, the thrill of discovery, that wonderful feeling of oneness when your eyes met.
Aww.
To love is to constantly search for new ways to bring each other to happiness, to make the most of every moment you share together, and marvel at how your feelings for one another keep rising to new dimensions. To love is to create an oasis of tranquility for one another, and a quiet place apart from others where you need not pretend, where you can be yourselves, and know within your hearts that you will be accepted by one another. To love is to greet each day with anticipation, always eager for another opportunity to share new adventures and gather up new memories. To love is to follow the rainbow through the rain, to be able to laugh at yourselves, and to be willing to say, I was wrong. I'm sorry.
She says that a lot.
What?
To forgive, and more importantly, to forget, and to always believe and trust in one another. To love is to watch with wonder all the miracles of creation, to find beauty in all the simple things of life, and to find within ourselves a deeper appreciation and new awareness of how wonderful it is to be alive, to be happy, to be together. To love is to come together from the pathways of our past and then move forward, hand in hand, along the uncharted roads of our future, ready to risk, to dream, and to dare, and always believe that all things are possible with faith and love. Now, marriage is not just the uniting of two souls, it is the bringing together of two families and two circles of friends. So at this point, I need you to face the audience.
Okay.
Will the family of Susie and Dan please stand up? If you are related to them, please stand up. All right. As the family of Dan and Susie, you are here to express your love, hope, and joy for this occasion. If you truly love Dan and Susie, you will never do anything to hinder their marriage, never speak against either spouse, and support the marriage through the good times and the hard times. Will you accept and support this marriage? If so, answer, we will.
We will.
We will. Say it like you mean it.
Right. Say it again. We will?
We will.
We will.
All right, you may be seated. Will the friends of Susie and Dan please stand up? Okay, now this one might be a little bit more serious. All right, hey, make sure the cameras, I need every camera pointed out there. Whoever doesn't answer right, you are no longer allowed to play with them. All right.
No beer for you.
As the friends of Dan and Susie, you are here to express your love, hope, and joy for this occasion. If you truly love Dan and Susie, you will never do anything to hinder their marriage, never speak against either spouse, and support the marriage through the good times and the hard times. Right. Will you accept and support this marriage? If so, please say, we will.
We will!
All right, thank you very much. Please be seated.
All right, yeah, turn and face each other.
Okay. You know, you're here.
What?
Okay. I know why these things have so many pockets.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Dan, repeat after me.
Look at her.
Look at me.
I, Dan.
Take you, Susie.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
To love.
And cherish.
From this day forward. And thereto.
Pledge you.
My faith. Susie, will you please repeat after me?
Okay. Hold on.
I, Susie.
They're allergies.
I, Susie.
Take you, Dan.
To be my husband.
To love. To love.
And to cherish. From this day forward.
And thereto.
Pledge you my faith. May I please have the rings?
I don't see your face. Okay.
You could get a little head too.
Oh, okay.
If you will.
Robert, the rings.
Rings. Thank you.
Here. We need to do that section again.
No, you're good. Okay. Let us pray. Bless, O God, these rings that each gives, receives, and wears as a token of the covenant between them and yourself. And may they ever abide in your peace, living together in unity, in love, and in happiness, and with good purpose to do your will. Amen. Dan, will you please take this ring? And as you put it on Susie's finger, please repeat after me.
With this ring,
I be wed.
Let it ever.
Be to us.
A symbol.
Of our love.
You can put it on.
Make it fit. Okay. Whew.
Susie, please take this ring. And as you put it on Dan's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring. I be wed.
Let it ever. Be to us. A symbol.
Of our love.
God. Okay. It's good.
Can I get a clean neck?
Okay, there we go. Okay.
Let us pray.
Okay.
Heavenly Father, may this man and this woman who have entered into this spiritual union always be conscious of your indwelling presence. May they be one with each other, even as they are now one with you. May they rejoice in perfect love, peace together, and live always in accord with the true law of their divine being. Amen.
Amen.
I now offer you this benediction. May your marriage bring you all the fulfillment a marriage should bring, and may the Lord give you patience and more patience.
That was yours.
And more patience.
That was for me.
And probably a little bit more patience.
For you
and
again.
Tolerance and understanding. May it be full of joy and laughter, as well as comfort and support. May you discover the true depth of love through loving one another. Remember that every burden is easier to carry when you have the shoulders of two instead of one. When you are weary and discouraged, look to Jesus and one another to refresh and strengthen you. May you always need one another, not so much to fill your emptiness as to help you know your fullness. May you always need one another, but not out of weakness. Rejoice in and praise one another's uniqueness, for God is the creator of both male and female and differences in personality. Be faithful to one another in your thoughts and deeds, and above all, be faithful to Christ. May you see the marriage bed as an altar of grace and pleasure. May you remember that each time you speak to one another, you are talking to someone that God has claimed and told you are very special. View and treat your partner as one who is created in the image of God. Remember that you are not to hold your partner captive, but to give them the freedom to become all that God wants them to be. May you then embrace and hold one another, but not encircle one another. May God renew your mind so you look to draw out the best and the potential in one another. Look for things to praise. Never take one another for granted. Often say, I love you. and take no notice of little faults. Affirm one another, defer to one another, and believe in your partner. And if you have differences that push you apart, may both of you have good sense enough to take the first step back. May the words, "You're right, forgive me, and I forgive you," always be close at hand. And Heavenly Father, I thank you for your presence here with us and for your blessing upon this marriage. In Jesus' name I do pray, amen. Inasmuch as you, Dan, and you, Susie, have consented together in the union of matrimony, and you have pledged your faith to each other in the presence of God and this company, now by the authority vested in me as a minister, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my distinct pleasure to present to you for the first time Dan and Susie Brothers.
Congratulations. Good wedding. Hope for the best.
We wish you the best. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Dan. If you want like an RC Spider or anything, I have like six. Good luck.
Congratulations, Suzanne and Dan. Love you guys.
Way to go, kids. Nice wedding.
Congratulations, Suzanne and Dan. You know, your room is still waiting, but get all that honeymoon stuff over with before you come to Alaska. Love you. Bye.
Congratulations, you survived and you did it. Enjoy and live long and happy. I'm gonna tie some shoes now. Say hey.
Just be happy. We're very, very pleased that you find the right person, and you know, best luck to you.
So you're gonna be happy. Love you.
Love you, Susie! I love you so much.
Yeah. You too, Dan and Monty. You're gonna be a happy family. Lots of patience.
Lots of patience. A lot of patience.
Congrats, Susie and Dan. We're very happy that you finally found the peanut butter to your jelly.
Congrats, you guys. Wish you the best.
Great wedding. Great. Love the vows.
Yay, Susie. Yay, Dan.
Good luck.
Susie and Dan. Yay.
Beautiful. Well, that was a great day.
It was.
That was really a ceremony. The best I've seen.
It was beautiful music, beautiful prayers.
It was.
Beautiful day.
Congratulations,
Suzanne.
Dan and Dan.
You deserve it.
This time is kind of special.
Outstanding.
Awesome. Hi, Susie. Hi, Dan. Thanks for inviting us. I hope you guys are happy. I had a great day.
Congratulations.
Well, Dan and Susie, we just want to say congratulations. You guys are an awesome couple, and we know that you guys are going to just have an awesome life together. You make an awesome couple.
And it's about time.
But it is about time.
May your love grow stronger with each passing year. We love you both.
Susie Brothers, congratulations. Better late than never. We're so happy for you. And thank you for inviting us. Sorry for the outburst. Bye.
Murray!
Congratulations!
Woo-hoo!
Good job. We're happy for you. No longer Murray.
And brothers.
Thank you. Congrats. Congrats.
Congrats, Murray.
Congratulations. Obviously, I love you. I wouldn't be here if I didn't. And thanks for bringing her.
It's awesome. I hope to hang out with you soon.
Hi, Susie. We love you so much, and we're so happy that you've been taken off the market. You were a hot commodity for a while, but you've been scooped up, and Dan's lucky. So, mucho besos. We love you.
It was wonderful. It was everything I hoped that she was expecting to be. And she just looked beautiful. They are a beautiful couple. They really are. I just know Dennis for 2 years, and we really love him. And welcome to our family. We love you guys.
Congratulations, Dan and Susie. I love you both so much, and I'm so incredibly happy for you both.
Congratulations. We're so happy for you guys.
Congratulations, Susie and Dan.
I hope you have a great life ahead and all the best.
Congratulations, Susie and Dan. Wish you both a great, happy married life and have fun. That's the most important. Have fun.
Congratulations,
Susie and Dan.
Love you.
Love you, Susie.
Congratulations.
I'm so happy he said yes.
Me too. Drink to that.
Cheers.
Is this for who's this for again?
Congratulations,
baby. What's
this for?
Congratulations. Did you see? Oh, Susie and Dan. Right. Sorry. I forgot. I barely know them, so I just. I saw the bouncy house, honestly, and they're like, oh, we're so going there. Yeah, so congratulations to, who was it again? Susie and Dan. Sorry, Susie and Dan. Yeah.
Congratulations
to John and Julie. We love you.
I thought it was Marcia.
No, that was the last one.
Okay.
That was the last,
Susie.
Yeah.
Oh, but we love these nuts. Congratulations, Susie and Dan. You know, we're really excited for you and couldn't wait for this day to come. We love you and wish you all the best.
Mwah. We love you.
Congratulations.
Yay.
We love you.
Congrats. We're so
congratulations.
Happy for you. So very happy for you.
Hey, Susie. Hey, Dan. Congratulations. This is just the beginning. I hope you guys have lots of great memories and you have lots of fun together. Just remember to have fun, remember to date, and remember to come visit us whenever you can. We love you guys very much. Go ahead. What do you want to say?
We love you.
We do love you. And we got to get together more often.
Peace.
Congratulations, you two. We're so happy for you. You're going to have lots of fun, especially if you remember to keep it interesting in the bedroom.
Right? Susie, seriously, if you ever need anything or really want something, start in the bedroom and then ask. Like,
seriously.
Polish it off after that. They're always going to do it. And then promise it again and you'll get what you want.
That's the way it works.
It always works.
Congratulations to the both of you. Thank you for having us be a part of it. Lilo is pretty popular, but I love you. I'm so happy for you, putita mia. Te quiero mucho. And Dan, welcome to the family. Love you.
One and only. I think all you'll verify, none other like her. Which is maybe a good thing. She came out here to Colorado, 20 years ago? And the air got to her, or the lack of it. But she's finally climatized and found somebody that she wants to spend some time with. Which is great, because they say everybody has somebody sometime. And tonight was hers. I really love being here with all of you guys and the fact that you really love my daughter. And a toast to all of you for loving her that much. Thank you.
So I was going to plan out a speech. Oh, wow, that's my voice sounds. I was going to plan out a speech, but I couldn't come on in and just roasting these two. So I'm just going to steal some lines from some songs I listened to earlier today. Welcome to the family, Dan. Remember, you won't win this fight. And 10 years from now, just remember these words. Pull up, drank. Headshot, drank. Sit down, drank. Stand up, drank. Toast!
Took you a while, but you managed to find somebody to make you smile. Even when Speedy comes up and gives you a nice big hug or two, or maybe has some brothers to go along with you, enjoy him because he's yours now, and now he has friends and family. Cheers. Not at all. Welcome to the family, Dan.
So I want to thank you all for coming. I'm going to have some allergy issues in a second. So,
Thank you so much for, a lot of you were here through some couple years of dating fiascos. And the stories were super fun on ski trips or at night. And my mother said, you know, GPS isn't gonna be your package if you don't order something. And so I went online. I found a package. Craigslist casual encounters. And, you know, I poisoned him the second night we went out. And he still came back. And then I made him spend 3 weeks with me and my parents every night within a month of dating. And he still came back. It's like, oh my God, what is wrong with him?
He's slow.
He's slow. Pat said he's slow. But he does love me. I kind of love him. Yay. He's kind of cute. Maybe hung like a moose. To left, I said to left. And for seeing that you really can shop online, and after a couple of thousand a-holes, Lauren, you can find a prince. And you can poison him and make him stay with your parents, and he still stays around for like a year and a half or 2 years later. And then he puts up with you when you throw this little party in the backyard. And you make him put on like fancy clothes. But then you give him a flask, and he's like, okay, I'll do it. So thank you all for coming.
I have to say, hell is frozen over. I don't know if I was ever going to be married, but I am now.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
Yes, she is.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I am on her like a horse. He's like, okay.
I'm sitting down.
All right, no more?
No.
All right, we got 5 words out of them. We're good. No, not away.
That'll do. One more little piece. One for each of you.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah. Take me. All right, we're going to feed each other real quick.
Yep.
All right, you ready? With your hands. I'll go first. How do you want it?
Everyone, if you would please raise your glasses to a toast to the bride and groom.
Air glasses!
To Susie and Dan.
Yeah, cross your arms like, you gotta like,
how are we gonna
you
do
gotta
this?
Face each other.
I wanna drink some beer.
How do we do this?
Oh, like this.
Yes.
Dress. Oh, it's okay. You get to clean my boob. Get my boob really good. Right there. Really hard.
Okay, one cupcake per person, please.
Did you get everybody?
Singing, yeah. Hellfire. was wonderful. Give him a big round of applause. That was so cool.
It went well.
Well.
People showed up. Did you have fun, honey?
Yes, I did.
Are you happy we did this?
Yes.
Are you happy that it was this much of a pain in the ass, but
no,
everybody
but
had fun?
It worked out in the long run.
I mean, you showed up. I showed up.
I couldn't live here, so I had to show up.
Yeah, I know. They could have run away, though.
Uh-huh.
And people had fun. And you finally got to see all the beautiful things that I see in our house that don't involve mold or shitty toilets.
Uh-huh.
And now I'm here, and you're here, and this is our house. I'm not entitled yet, but that's going to change soon.
Mm-hmm. We still need to sign the papers.
Oh, we haven't signed our license. We should do that, don't you think? This could all be a sham. You could still back up. Well, the next marriage we have, we're probably going to elope. We probably aren't going to do this again. But we'll have parties here.
Yep. Elvis will marry us.
Elvis will marry us the next time we get married. Right?
Yes.
But we'll do this one for a while. Mm-hmm. And I guess we have to find the license or he can still get out, right? So... Sometimes you're funny. I forget that. All right, kiss.